Hi Capricorn, this is your next week reading starting from the 3rd of October to the 9th of October. I'm going to look at your energies in this time period, in your personal, professional, or general life situations. This is also a general reading because it is for the sun sign, moon sign, rising sign of Capricorn, people having special placements of Capricorn in their chart. So the justice situation is in the environment. This could be connected to a marriage. It could be connected to formal situations in life. This could be signing of contracts that are taking place in this time period. Things are coming back to balance. So what is coming back to balance? So there was a situation that you felt that you have wasted some time in something. With the Fool card and the Strength card, you are trying to get back to your feet. You are trying to get back from a situation that could have had been a mistake. So justice is happening. Some of you leaving a job, some of you starting a new job, some of you are have decided to wind up some business and start a new business. Some of you have decided to come back home. Some of you have decided to go somewhere. Whatever you are doing, one trending situation, which a decision that you had taken, you are going to show some patience regarding that matter, and you are trying to get back to a balanced situation in this time period. This could be showing your confidence in a situation that was beyond your control. So you will be able to show your confidence, you'll be able to show your patience, and what do you say, resilience to get back on your feet. So basically, the magician is coming to you. This is a great energy, whether it is in your feelings sector, whether it is your personal life, professional life, or generally in your health situation. Whatever you want in this time period, just focus on that. What is your need, and whether what I am wanting is going to fulfill my needs. So you have to manifest that. So big or small energy in terms of your communications, in terms of your health, in terms of your love situation, personal life, family life, or your professional life, you have to think of what you want. So basically, you will have to manifest that energy, and it can get it can get realized in this time period. So you will require to have fast energies of the Knight of Swords and the Sun of the Knight of Cups. So some of you are combining these two energies, or you are dealing with younger energies of Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, or Aquarius, Libra, Gemini in this time period. Or you could be having these energies in your chart. You could be combining sharpness or shrewdness of the Knight of Swords and the kindness and warmth or rescuing energy of the Knight of Cups. So creativity and sharpness will be combined in this time period with the magician. So action will be taken, fast action will be taken in this time period, Capricorn. And you have finally the energy of King of Pentacles in this time period. So in this week, you will be opening up situations for yourself. If you were feeling stuck, if you were feeling negative, if you are feeling negative, maybe if you are feeling stuck in something, if you are feeling a sense of loss, things are opening up for you, options are opening up for you. You are a King of Pentacles who is rooted, who is practical, who can attract energies of wealth towards them. So situation will come back in your control because justice is around you. So be fair to others, and let there be fairness towards you. So justice means that something will equalize your situation in this time period. and you are manifesting that. So finally, you will have success in a soulmate relationship or success in reaching out to friends, family, or healing in a situation that you require so much in your life. Maybe family healing, family issues have to be healed in this time period, and options are open for you. So choose wisely in this time period, because judgment is in obstruction position. So you might not be seeing things clearly in this time period. So some of you are getting stuck with your vision. Some of you are having too much expectation, or some of you are not having any expectation. You have to be realistic about your situation, realistic about matters of the heart, realistic about matters of your work. So what it needs is moderation in long-term situations. It is asking you to be moderate with family members, moderate with your wealth in this time period. So temperance is required. You need to heal your situation, balance your situation, show patience in this time period. So justice will come to you, balance will come back to you, temperance is also coming to you, but sometimes you could be having a flawed judgment, you could be giving way to anger or giving way to some kind of energies that can self-sabotage or create problems for you. So with the Six of Swords energy, which is in advantage, you will get unstuck. You are going to be given the right to safe passage. You will be given the right to go towards peace. Whatever is troubling you, you in this time period, you are going to be given this right to safe passage. If you want to move somewhere, if you want to go somewhere, if you want to get out of difficult situation or sticky situations, advantage is that you will be transported out of it. That is what angels are saying. So moving on from situations will be easier in this time period, because what you are feeling underlying energy is, I am stuck, I cannot get out of this bad situation. This is Eight of Cups in reverse. Whatever I wanted to leave behind actually has not left me. So this is the energy you are feeling. So Five of Swords could be you are feeling betrayed by yourself or feeling betrayed by someone else. Eight of Swords could be self-doubt energy, nervousness in this time period, or you are feeling stuck with someone from the past. But angels are saying that have a kind heart, have fairness in your mind, and you will feel harmony coming back to you. So some of you will be starting a new situation with the Two of Cups, a renewal or a proper conversation, heart-to-heart conversation with someone will take place in this time period. You could be feeling sad about a situation, but you will get out of it. Have the acceptance energy of the Queen of Cups. It is asking you to accept situations, be discerning, be warm and kind to people. So in this time period, true love can be found. This is the romance of a lifetime. Some of you are going through a difficult situation in love. So love yourself first. You can be getting a new love or a true love in this time period. So love yourself first. Your self-respect will make you more romantically attractive in this time period. And very soon something is coming to you. Clearly decide what you want. Like I said, you have to manifest what you want. You have to manifest what you need. So clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. So in case of having difficulty in judging your situation, or you could be feeling that people do not give me fair judgment, or I am not judged fairly, or you could be having flawed judgment about people and that is clouding your manifestation in this time period, you got to be very clear what you want out of your life and send that message, that congruent message to the universe, and you will get what you want. So be clear about what is on your mind. So in this time period, you could be wanting to be free, wanting to be your own boss with the King of Wands. You want to be a leader, you want to be someone who is an achiever, who is a free person, but you got to also pay the karma debts or change your vision or change your outlook in this time period. Surrender something, give away something, surrender your ego so that you become a free person and enjoy your forward movement with passion. So Capricorn, the star codes astro is guiding you. It is saying that Mars could be affecting you. So Mars is Lord of Aries and Scorpio. It speaks of independence, enterprise, and willfulness, aggression, passion, and defenses. So this could be connected to your health as well, body defenses or immune system. In this time period, Mars urges you to take action. Suppose it is your health situation, you have to do that exercise rather than becoming angry with your situation. So any action, but this can get you, if you do fast action, then too fast an action, it can get you into trouble. So that's why the Knight of Swords has to be combined with Knight of Cups. So there has to be a balance in this situation. So the Knight of Swords act very fast. The Knight of Cups is diplomatic and creative. So basically, combining these two energies will be good. So you are the King of Pentacles who has to do some action, which is fast, but you got to be in the driver's seat, but think through the consequences of your moves. Mars is a raw energy, you have to harness it, but you have to also add wisdom. That is what is the guidance. So Mars wants you to develop your strength and bravery. So work out and develop muscles or rescue the proverbial underdog. Boldly go where you have not gone before and passionately dive into life. Mars loans you the competitive edge to obtain a fiercely desired goal and teaches that for your yes to truly mean yes, for your no needs to be respected. Know what you want and don't want, and what you don't want. Be aware of those desires in the people around you. Learn to fight and fight fairly. Stand your ground with grace and compete against your own personal best. If you are in a difficult situation, it could take real strength and willpower to transform or escape. So you may need to dig in your heels so you are not pushed around, or pull out your sword to draw a clear line in the sand. Do what needs to be done. Just make sure it is the right thing. So challenge of this energy is you can become domineering, willful. You can misuse sexuality. You can be anger or belligerent. This can break your momentum. So the higher note of Mars energy is how you manifest, how you become the divine guardian, how your potent inner first response or your heroism takes out people from dangerous situation and protect other people by your bravery. So this is what is your energy at this time. So use all the energies that are with you, but you got to be very patient, very graceful, and very kind and warm in this time period. Do not lose it. Without losing your head, move ahead, you will find balance. So this is what I have for you, Capricorn. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked, and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me through the email ID in the description box. You can also look up the membership link, which is also there in the description box. And please do like, share, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.